Hey y'all, I got a couple of quick words on this beautiful Monday. I'm having a good Monday so far. I pray y'all are too. But I got a couple of quick words. The first one we're gonna do is now, right? And so God was telling me, like, be thankful for where you are now. You're in it now, Megan. And that was a reminder. I don't know if y'all recall, but I had showed y'all my parents' grass. And this morning, like this one particular morning I had recorded for y'all, I had pulled up and I was like, yo, like, I was looking at the grass and I was like, oh my gosh, it's the same thing in my life. Like, God is telling me, like, I'm in it now. I'm in my restoration now. Okay, but there's differences in the restoration. And so for some instances, it's not like an immediate thing where it's like, boom, it's done, right? Some of it has to grow. It's a gradual thing. And if you're like me, you can sometimes get caught up on the fact that it's not at 100%. Okay, it's maybe at like 37, or maybe it's at like 60. So in those times, in those instances, we can't get discouraged or like not believe it's happening or whatever, because it's not 100%. Okay. And when I was telling y'all that, he also reminded me of this word, ooh, from last year. It was like a stoplight incident. He gave me a word because this lady had said something to me that day in the store, like, just because it's not working like right now, that doesn't mean it's not, you know, going to work. Like, it didn't take it right then, but that don't mean it's not going to work. So I don't know who needs that, because he reminded me of that. If I can find the word, I'm gonna link it in the description box. So that was the first thing he was telling me, like, you know, be thankful for right now, like, you're in it now. Okay. And so there's like this beautiful, like, way that God will usher us into our blessings, usher us into our prayers, whether spoken or unspoken, usher us into our dreams. And he does it in such a beautiful and subtle way, to where you look up and you're in it. And I promise y'all, that's what happened with my daddy and them grass. Like, it was just kind of like, I knew they was doing the work, it was happening. And then one day I pulled up and it was like, oh my gosh, y'all's grass. Like, what in the world? Like, and so we just have to remember that. Okay. But the other thing he wanted me to hit on was like the trick of the enemy to not be content and thankful for right now. It's a trick to look in the past, and it's a trick to wish you were in the future. We have to make sure that we're being thankful and content and mindful and aware of the now, present in the now. It's a trick to not be in the now. Okay. It's okay to look in the past if you're doing it in reflection and in thankfulness. Like, look at where I was back then. Look at how far he's brought me. You get what I'm saying? You can do that. You can look to the past, but you can't be living in the past. You can't be living with regret and shame and guilt. I don't know who this is for, because that I didn't write none of that down. Okay. But you can't live in the past. It's okay to look back there, but you can't live back there. Okay. It's a whole lot of stuff. Unforgiveness, the traumas, all that. Like, you cannot live in the past. You can look back there. You can learn from the past. Help me, Holy Spirit. Okay. That's why we look back with reflection. Okay. But that's what the past is for, the lessons. Okay. Now the future, that's like hope. Okay. You can plan for the future. You can plan to be better. You can have visions for the future. Okay. I wrote something else down. I don't want to miss this. All that for later. You can dream for later based off of whatever God gives you, okay? But you can't wish you were already there, because then you miss out on what you're supposed to be learning and doing in the now, appreciating in the now. And my sister just graduated from college, and I remember, like, whenever anybody graduates from college, I always tell them, I remember how I felt after I graduated. Like, wow, I can't go back and redo those 4 years. There were so many things that I wish I would have did, okay? But I didn't do, okay? And I was just, so I'll be happy when I graduate school, sis. It was stuff that you were supposed to do and appreciate and experience and learn while you were in school, but you didn't, because you didn't appreciate that season. You weren't living in that season. So when I was in school, it was more so like wishing I was in the future. And it's all tricks from the enemy. And so I learned from that, you know, my time in college and how I felt when I graduated. I learned from that. Appreciate the next seasons, okay? Because you're not going to be able to go back to those, okay? And so I think that's all I wrote down. Yeah. Tricks of the enemy to look, wish you were in the future and live in the past. Okay, but it's a beautiful and subtle way that God brings us into these promises. Okay, and so thank him for where you are now. Thank him for what you have now. Appreciate what you have now. And for a lot of us, it's just like that word with my parents' grass and stuff. Like, you're in it now. Just because it's not at 100%, that does not mean it's not happening. And the last example, when we upload videos to YouTube, I kid you not, like, after it uploads, and sometimes it can be slow, processing goes from 0 to 100 real quick, okay? keeps reminding me of my crickets word. And like last night, I was like, God, I know you hear me, because I was asking about something, but he reminded me of my crickets word. And it's literally the same thing with uploading a YouTube video. Like, the uploading cool, you get to the process, and it's not moving at all, to the point to where you're like, is it even uploading? And then you'll come back and it's already up, and it's like, what? Like, so just be mindful of that. Just because it's not at 100% processed, okay, that does not mean it's not doing it. Even if it still says 0%, you don't know what's going on, because I definitely don't know what YouTube be doing, okay? So this is just a reminder to enjoy now, be thankful for the now, and that last part would, you know, still be thankful. You're in it now, even if you can't see it all now, okay? 0 to 100 real quick, okay? Love y'all. Have a good day.